Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see sums chapter 1 exercise 1.4, 6th question. And in a class test, they have given 3 marks plus 3 marks for correct answer and for incorrect answer minus 2, not attempted 0 marks. And here a student Radhika scored 20 marks and she have given correct answer is 12 questions. They ask us to find incorrect answers is equal to we have taken as x. So now we know total number of correct answers, we know incorrect answers, we have to find it. So total number of correct answer 12 into 3 plus x into minus 2 equal to 20 marks. 12 threes are 36 plus x into minus 2 is equal to 20. X into minus 2 equal to 20, and this plus 36 is going right hand side, so it will become minus 36 x minus 2. X into minus 2 is equal to minus 16. X equal to minus 16, and this 2 is going right hand side, so it will become division minus 2. Minus minus cancelled, 2 8s are 16, so x is equal to 8. So Radhika given 8 incorrect answers. And in the same thing, Mohini scored minus 5 marks, correct answers is 7 and incorrect answer is, we have to find the same way we are going to find it. 7 into 3 plus y into minus 2 is equal to minus 5. 7 threes are 21. Next plus y into minus 2, it will come same, y into minus 2 is equal to minus 5. We are going to take this 21 into right hand side, so y into minus 2 is equal to minus 5 minus 21. Y is equal to minus 5 minus 21, when we are adding we will get minus 26. Then this multiplication is going right hand side, so it will become division minus 2. Minus minus cancel, 1 2 is 2, 13 2s are 26. So y is equal to 13. Therefore Mohini given 30 incorrect answers. Therefore Mohini given 13 incorrect answers. Thank you students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Thank you.